Hello, and welcome back to World of Conflict, guys. This is episode number 12, or the 12th mission, and we're playing as the... I was going to say the Allies. We're playing as the NATO slash USA, and we're deep inside enemy territory because a prototype stealth plane, you'll see in a second which it is, it's pretty cool, has crash-landed there, and we need to, you know, take off intel. And we also need to blow it up, because we cannot let the Russians have anything to, you know, how to tell them how to make that plane. So we have to go in there quickly and make sure that we rescue the pilots as well and destroy the remainders of the aircraft. So let's go.
Sir, others can wrap that up. We need you elsewhere, and we need you there now.
Where? Germany? I thought we were...
Not Germany, Colonel. We want you to go to Russia.
Russia? Now we're invading them?
Not an invasion, sir. Reconnaissance.
We're sending you to Norway, where you'll take command of Task Force Raven. Your mission is to infiltrate the Soviet border and retrieve intelligence from a downed aircraft.
What about my men?
You'll bring your officers with you and liaison with the Norwegian Rangers when you arrive.
I have some doubts about one of my captains.
There are no replacements to be had, Colonel. We're losing officers every day just holding the Russians at bay in Germany.
All right, I'll make do. When do we leave?
We're arranging a flight now. Godspeed, Colonel.
So, Sawyer actually said he doesn't really like Bannon.
Bannon was never officially reprimanded for the death of Commandant Sabatier. Instead, the colonel took him aside just before we boarded the plane to Norway. Bannon seemed chastened when they returned, but it was hard to say whether the colonel's words had any lasting effect. Our mission was top secret. We got our briefing when we arrived in Kirkenes in Norway. We were going to be dropped near Murmansk inside the Soviet Union, where we were to locate a crashed prototype stealth bomber. It supposedly carried some sensitive information, so it was imperative that we reach the crash site before the Russians did. Several teams of Norwegian Rangers would be assisting us. Their commander, Major Johansson, was a hard-set man who'd already led 4 missions across the Soviet border. He didn't talk much, but his competence was clear. We all felt good having him as a guide in that cold and hostile country.
Shout out to Norway.
Parker.
This looks beautiful, guys. Come on.
Lead the Rangers to the objective and eliminate any opposition you encounter.
There we go. I think that's a B-2. I might be wrong, but I want to say that's a B-2 stealth bomber. Let's take a look.
Those Rangers are all we have until reinforcements
come. It is, right, guys?
Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Looks beautiful, though.
This is Delta 6. There's a large enemy response force at an army base 25 clicks away. They're not yet alerted to our presence, but that could happen at any moment.
Let's be quick, people.
So we're playing as we're commanding the NATO now. Here's our NATO airborne infantry. I put him on hold fire so I can then click it close enough.
Target infantry destroyed. Enemy contact. Deal with them, Parker.
Take them
and
out.
Don't forget that your Rangers can call in fire support.
What we're going to do is we're going to get these Rangers close enough, close to the point, and have like 4 artillery strikes at the exact same time.
Moving out right now.
This is like playing DayZ, if you ask me. With a giant squad, obviously, now. Alright.
This is a hot situation.
Let's move
squad
it.
Reporting
squad.
In.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Squad
Rangers moving out.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Let's move out, Rangers.
We're ready for combat, Lieutenant.
We're being engaged here. Returning fire.
Move. Go,
give
go.
Us a command.
Let's move.
Give
it.
Us a command. Quickly.
Get moving.
Going.
Give us a command. Quickly.
Might be a good idea to launch these artillery strikes now.
We're ready for combat, Lieutenant.
Coordinate set.
Fire debris.
This is a hot situation.
As soon as the artillery strikes are gone, we're going to open fire right now. Let's go.
We're being engaged here. Heading out.
Start to run. Report. Ranger, move.
Move.
Affirmative. Double pace march.
Yes, march.
Speed
yes,
up to march.
Get a first start to
yes,
run.
Lieutenant.
We're ready for fight.
Combat. Now, Lieutenant.
And double tapping.
We can take these guys out.
Hostile infantry.
Gonna capture the mid.
Target kill. Acknowledged. Order.
All right. We have control of the crash site. Now we need to hold it until the engineers have done their job.
Target kill. Go, go.
Parker, Russian AA units have been positioned near the crash site.
Before
we can start flying in the engineers and reinforcements.
This is one of my least favorite missions because it's just so annoying. But I guess every game has like one or two shitty missions, so. Let's see what we can do. Gonna send just two of them there. We'll keep these two here.
We're ready for action. Heading out, squad.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Give us your
squad
orders.
Moving.
Rangers, engage the hostile. Target destroyed, Lieutenant.
The 18 got Roshi.
Target killed.
Get mowed down, son. Correct.
Enemy defeated. Moving up.
Affirmative.
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 Give us a command.
Rangers are attacking me.
Sit down. Sit down.
Get to
affirmative.
Give us a command.
Target the hostile.
Target neutralized.
Target.
Correct. All right.
On the double. Get
I put
moving.
Them on hold fire.
Ready for combat, Lieutenant.
Get double pace.
Gonna rush them over here.
Reporting.
These guys over there.
Coordinates sent.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Squad moving.
On the double.
Orders
moving
quickly. We need artillery now. Let's move it.
One more to go, then I'll bring in the birds.
Boom. Nice. All right, so we got that covered.
The area is clear and reinforcements are on the way.
So we're going to have to cover this
part. As soon as you arrive, I want you to take up positions to the north. Your tanks will be needed on the open ground there.
Yes, sir.
So Bannon's going to go here.
They better not. As soon as the engineers
have
landed, they'll
start
retrieving the film we came here for. Then they'll destroy what's left of the aircraft. Everyone stay alert. Eagle 6 out.
Oh, what's this? Oh, that's the engineers that are coming in. This looks pretty cool. Like, it's like an 8-year-old game, guys. Come on, this is pretty cool. Okay, so thanks for dropping that, but now... Oh shit, there's trucks! What, did a guy just get run down? What the fuck?
Parker, that power plant is an excellent strategic target. Try to take it out with a small strike team.
We're ready for heading out. We're ready for action.
Yes, Lieutenant.
We got that, Lieutenant.
Move.
Watching. Give us your orders. To commencing the assault.
You're napalming me now. Napal. Nepal. Nepal.
Where do you need us? Hostile destroyed.
We are ready.
Yes,
come on.
That's not so nice.
Anti tank squad, right,
Commander?
Yes, Commander.
These guys on the points.
Get to the position, people.
Eagle 6, this is Bannon. We're being hit by Soviet attack helicopters. Over.
Parker. Bannon
right now.
Air defense assets. Assist him
we
if
got
you
a drop.
Eagle 6 out.
One para unit over
this
here.
Airborne, requested we're on the way.
Just to destroy. I'll drop two actually.
3 more minutes, Parker.
And I'll drop one squad over here.
Heading out.
Yes, Commander. Well, we are fit for a fight. Heading out.
Famas at the ready.
Yes, Commander.
Making sure these guys are actually in those things. Bazooka's ready.
Not much left of that vehicle.
I'm gonna destroy this with the artillery strikes from the vehicle, from the airborne.
At the coordinates we provided.
You got casualties.
That's fine. I don't care.
Rangers,
why did you coordinate?
Out.
Requesting artillery.
There we go. It's good. Good to get another one then.
Enemy defeated, Commander.
Unit killed.
Killed.
What? Lights are going out all over the province, Parker.
Nice.
That should mess things up for Ivan. Well done.
What did I lose? Oh, I lost my sniper, I guess. Yeah.
Rangers there. Why
yes,
do you need us?
Well,
we
what do you do about that, right?
Commander, marching out.
Parker, I need help over here, damn it! What's taking you?
Wait, what? Do you need help? Oh. Oh, shit, he needs help. That's not good. Geck. Please don't tell me I'm gonna lose that. Oh. Let's just blow it up.
Fire at the coordinates. Need a tank buster.
We'll cap it. And we'll grab some anti-air, I guess, to take those helicopters out. Would even be a bad idea to get those helicopters, and I'll grab these infantry here. Defend it against infantry. Hopefully that will kill the last one and I'll still win it. Come on, go, go, go! Stay here. You're dead. Get wrecked, son.
That took you long enough, Parker. Glad you could spare some of your precious
shut up.
To help out.
I'm busy. I'm a busy man.
The engineers say they'll be finished within 1 minute.
We're fit for fight. We're being engaged.
We're killing them over and over. Doing good. A paratroop is ready in a bit again. Oh, sit down! Sit down, infantry! Just got fucking... Is that a Gepard? It is. It was a Gepard. Looks so cool, too. Oh, look. The fucking power plants, like, entirely blew up. Like, that's gonna cost them, like, weeks, if not months, to repair. That's a big fuck you. Oh, sit down, son. No! Shit, he just made a fucking barrel. Barrel roll. Okay, that was awesome.
This is a hot situation.
The engineers have retrieved the camera and its film and prepped the wreck for demolition. Good job, everyone. Stand clear of the blast.
It's gonna explode! Wow, that was anticlimactic. Alright. Now what? I think now I have to actually do something else, don't I?
Eagle 6, this is Delta 6. My scouts tell me your pilots have been captured by the Russians but are still in the area, waiting to be transported out by train.
Oh shit, train.
I also got word that the Russian response force has been alerted. It will be here soon.
Roger that, but we're not leaving here without those pilots. Head out for the train station.
Yes, Commander. We are fit for fight.
What I'm doing, I'm gonna delete all my units soon. It's fucking 40 minutes.
Strike to burn a path through the forest. Stay clear, then move quickly. We need to be out of the area before the response force gets here.
What I'm doing is I'm deleting all of my normal unit infantry, so I can then spend those points on APCs. Oh, look at that. Nice.
All right, Parker, you're in charge of the search party. Bannon, you
nice.
Stay
what I like about this game, like, you can just make your own paths.
Rally point,
like, you can make a path right here, or here, or right through there. It's just awesome.
No goddamn butts, Captain. You have your orders.
Yes, sir.
Let's, throw this on there.
Mission coordinates received. Commencing the attack run.
And let's wait for one more transport. And then we'll... have those guys go in. As soon as it's ready. It's almost, there we go, let's go. Blow the fuck out of these guys on the points. Holy shit, get wrecked. Not much left.
We destroyed that vehicle.
Nice ice skating range. Alright.
Unit lost.
What did I lose? Kind of tough, I guess, but...
We're engaged. Squad, get to the position.
Orders. Move quickly.
We need to take them out on the move. Enemy defeated, Commander. Awaiting squad resupply.
Alright, let's go. Let's fucking take this out. I think this guy is inside the forest, though. We'll burn them up, don't worry. These APCs are NATO ones and they're not actually, they don't have rockets, but they have 30mm APDS bullets instead of rockets. Oh, there's no one in the forest, let's just run. You just go into the train, really, nothing more, fuck you. Shit. These infantry units are actually pretty good at taking out vehicles. Correct. All right. Oh, shit. That's not good. This is not good. Sacrifice yourself. Alagbar. I'm not sure that's appropriate, but fuck it. I don't care. Hashtag schlicht. There you go. You're gonna get absolute mullered by artillery. Artillery is a hit or miss. Oh, literally, of course it's hit or miss, but it's either like an actual, like, it's gonna help you out a lot, or it's gonna do absolute jack shit. And you could have just wasted like 22 points. It's very tough. Make that decision sometimes, but. Nice statue. Alright, let's get another four of these. And let's drop some paratroopers right here. The paratroopers will be there like 20 seconds after the guy has landed, but it, you know, until I have to be all readied up and set and stuff, I can probably get the airborne there as well, so I can like have them artillery like one last spot before I have them send in. I'm gonna just have to keep them here for a second. Actually, I'll just kill this unit because it's trying to follow me. Sit down. Alright. What is hitting me all the time? It's so annoying. This infantry is fucking forest. That's right. And infantry is very multitaskable. Like, what they can do, they have one AT launcher, one AA launcher. It's really good against pretty much, like, every unit. Infantry, like a standard infantry unit, is very decent at being an all-purpose unit. And they're really, it can be really dangerous if you don't know what you're doing.
You heard him, Parker. Move on and search those apartment buildings. And fast.
Delta 6 here. The response force is not far out now. We're going to have to extract soon.
He's right, Parker. Secure the area while Johannesson's people search the buildings.
We're being targeted all south.
Make sure you hold that train station, Parker. As long as you do, we can drop reinforcements there.
Let's fucking blow up what's here, though. Hope it doesn't hit the building. Be nice if it wouldn't hit the building, actually. I'm gonna wait for a second till I can get another APC, and I'll drop those, and I'll just annihilate stuff at the apartments. Oh, he came in from the correct. Nice! Wow, this guy's got just blown the fuck away, man. Alright. I'll put these guys in here then. Run. Oh, what, did I order it? No, I didn't. Okay, hang on. We're almost there. We can almost buy another one. And then when we get it, there we go. Enter. Nice. We're just getting some defenses here. And we'll get these guys all healed up when they're in the forest. They're able to artillery both flanks if there's someone coming in, for example, Rick, right now.
Requesting reinforcements.
APC here. We need orders. Direct armor needs order. Destination received.
This is a hot situation. Orders.
Come into the ship. Moving. Where do you want an armored transport? Heading for the Corvette.
Let's go.
What do you need?
Destroy.
That's go, go. Run faster.
And we'll just put this guy on here.
Fire at the
go for it.
These guys on there so they can heal it up. And then, when that's built, I'll put him back in the forest again, I guess. There we go. Sit down, look at that fucking... It does work amazing. Just look at, like, it just does so much damage to them. Absolutely set the fuck down.
Entering building now.
Alright. They're searching through apartments. Apparently, they're really quick at it, so that's good. Burn some of these forests, because I really don't trust them being there, honestly.
Okay,
they just keep attacking here in the back, but that's fine, because I got defenses set up there now. check out what's going on. Nice, get burned. Right, we already have 1/6 of the apartments covered, but there's a lot more buildings to go through if they're not in this building, which will be an issue. But we're able to defend it back here. Oh, that's good. 60 apartments, we're quartered away there.
First sweep completed. No signs of the pilots. One building searched. Hold on.
Let's move on to the next one then. Oh, the helicopter just got absolutely wrecked. Look at that fucking APCR or APSD doing fucking damage. Jesus, man. Come on, sit down. Damn, somebody just destroyed that fucking apartment building. Let's hope they're not in there. That would be quite disastrous, actually. Damn! Another fucking laser-guided bomb. Oh, shit, man. So we're already a third of the way there. It's gonna blow up very nicely. 3, 2, 1, kablam. Sit down. Let's rebuild it if we can. Annihilate this APC.
Second building searched.
Shit.
We need to do this faster.
Gotta go faster.
Rangers there, why do you need us?
Sit down. Oh, get wrecked. Yeah, that ammo's really good, actually. Shit, they're coming in. Please tell me that's a good one. Oh, that's I mean, as long as I got one vehicle, I'm happy.
Unit lost.
Where do you need us? Target pinpointed. Commence artillery strike.
Need an APC somewhere.
We're over halfway.
The enemy's attacking.
Damn it.
We disable that enemy.
On the firm.
Speed up the march.
Where do you want us? Conceal us with smoke.
Orders. Quickly. Fighting air. Double tapping the enemy.
Give us a command. Quickly.
Let's do it. Let's do it. This is gonna be pretty fucking danger close. Brrr. Gets to set the fuck down. Oh, we got him.
Let's get these men home. The pilots have been located and they're shaken but alive.
Nice.
I knew I could count on you, Parker.
Where am I going now?
This is Delta 6. The Soviet response force has deployed outside of the city.
Shit,
we counted
three companies
worth of tanks and APCs.
Running!
They move faster than expected. Parker, you retreat with the pilots. We can't afford to get locked down in a fight with a superior force.
Bannon here! I could take my company and hit the Russians in the flank!
That actually might delay them, Bannon. Do it.
Do
it. Hell yeah, sir! Full speed ahead! Move into wedge formation and shoot everything that moves!
What's going on? Oh, we got a cinematic coming in. Oh yeah, this cinematic. It's a cool one, but... Abrams just looks so nice.
Corporal, fire!
On the way!
they advance like that? How are we supposed to know?
Bennett, I've been trying to reach you. What the hell happened here?
Sir, we just...
You just what, you idiot? Did you kill these people?
I thought they were attacking it. And...
With what? With broomsticks? Take a good look at your handiwork, Captain. We'll discuss this later.
They are wearing clothing. Like, they're wearing soldier clothing. I mean, they're apparently infantry. Like, they might be civilian or something, but...
You're going to have to fight your way out before the
Was that a T-80U?
Good job holding the train station, Lieutenant.
That's not good.
That LZ will be put to good use.
Shadow is inbound. I'm gonna make it hell for them there.
Captain Bannon, come in. You need to get back on the horse and hit Ivan in the flank as planned. Parker needs all the help he can get.
Yes, sir. I just wanted to explain...
That is a T-80U.
I won't forget what you did, but right now...
Those are T-80Us. And... Nattergon. Nice. Let's go. Get wrecked. Oh, shit. Switch AP there to get, take the helicopter out. Let's cap it. Oh shit, it's a lot of stuff incoming. I'm not even able to kill these, am I? Run the fuck back! That'd be worth buying a repair vehicle, actually. Run! Artillery, help me out! Please tell me that was a good interception. Oh, that was a good interception! T-62 almost down. Now with the armor piercing, it got wrecked. Nice. Just gonna help out these guys real quick. What's going on here? What's on this point? Nothing?
Oh. To that perimeter.
Okay. Just drop these. I'll heal all these guys up. Jägerkommando. Okay, well, let's call another APC so we can use... I just wanted to quickly apologize. I got a phone call in the middle of that recording, and the worst part is that I actually lost I forgot to press the unmute button on my mic. So this is a little post commentary, although nothing really important happens. I just get, you know, some more APCs after bombing the living shit out of everything that moved on those control points. Ever, you know, seeing what was going on initially. You know, because I actually obviously got pushed back by some T-62s, some medium tanks. You know, dropped some paras on there. And all that was left was just to fortify those positions. And basically, you know, clearing the way for the pilots of the B-2 stealth bomber, you know, to go home. Or at least, you know, to be evacuated from the area. So that's what I was doing here, you know, just getting some APCs in those points. You know, trying to fortify them as much as possible. And you know, since there's not much to talk about, because, you know, I was just talking about random bullcrap at the end of this video anyway, because, you know, it was over, it wasn't worth fighting. I hope you enjoyed this episode. This is episode 12, I believe. I don't want to be wrong. Let me actually go check. Is that something that's a luxury I don't have normally? Now I can actually check if this is episode 12 or not. And where's my Warman Conflicts playlist? This is so professional. There it is. No, that's the Snarply video. That's not Warman Conflict. This is Warman Conflict. This was actually episode 12. Episode 13 will come to you in a YouTube channel in your neighborhood very soon. Hope you all enjoyed. My name is Sherman, and I'll see you in the next one.